Today on the Celtic Seashed, you have the chance to see some stunning views as you join me on the Ardfern Peninsula at Craignish. For full history of Craignish Church, feel free to join me on my sister channel, Exploring Scotland's History. Enjoy! Today on Exploring Scotland's History, we are on a windswept Argyll peninsula. Is thought to date back to the 1200s, and it was originally dedicated to St. Malou.
I'm on video mode, there's not a hope hell I'm going to get it now. I think I got that on video.
Where'd he go?